like to apologize for you two. Y'all are starting late on today. We're trying to, there's so much more still to do, but we're going to be setting up while we wait on you. The ladies and volunteers are going to be passing out some cards to you guys. On those cards are QR codes. Make sure that you scan them on your phone. Some of you have won. I don't know, there's sofas over there. There's heaters. There's deep fryers, all the computers and tablets. Scan those to see if you guys are a golden ticket winner. And the golden tickets will be on the other side. Volunteers, hope you guys can hear me. We haven't had time to put you guys where you guys are supposed to be. So please, when you get a chance, run over there, grab a booth, look for a place where there's nobody at, and let's just make things happen. You guys know how to do it. We've done it before, okay? And you guys know all of the rules, all right? Okay, so you guys go get in place, and we'll be sending them on around in a second.
Let's make sure that you all get your tickets. Let's make sure that you all get your tickets. We're going to be passing them all out. Somebody's going to be, excuse me, sir, can you turn off your motorcycle? Your motorcycle was loud. Thank you. We appreciate it. Put your hand on it. Come on over. All right. Everybody, if you got your tickets, wave your hands. If you got your, my wife. Oh, you're not supposed to cut. Supposed to be right here. They say that we have to do some mic etiquette today.
Okay. I don't know what's going on.
Okay.
You want to hold it like this? I'm still going to be loud.
Okay.
My voice is just loud.
Well, see, praise the Lord.
Stands for charitable giver. And so we're called benevolent beauties. Because beauty is inside out, no matter what size or what color you are. So that's where the beauty comes from. And so a lot of people think that the motorcycle club and the social club is gang-related, drug-related, but I'm here to tell you that the devil is a lie. I'm here to come and snatch you from the devil, to make sure that the devil don't come get you. So that's why I'm here. I have been called for this time and this season to come and minister the word of God. Amen.
Amen. And I want to let you know that we don't have no sweet tea today. We just got water. But we're going to see, look at this, see? We're going to keep it clean and just baptize folks today. Can I get an amen? The reason why I wanted to bring them up is because we all of a sudden, we see all the different motorcycle clubs and organizations. And it's so important that we know that they do a tremendous amount of community service. And they're not just the men, but there are the women too. And there's the organizations within to continue to help our community. So when you see us do what we do throughout, and Dr. Carol do what she does, it's because she's been able to get a conglomerate of people together in one place on one accord. I'm looking for a cue, somebody. In the industry, we were
ready to die until it really got real, and they all switch sides, huh? Bye to the GSI. I had my Desi in the Chevy. I was ready to ride. Let them put on black boys. Said they ready to die. Till it really got real. And they all switch sides. Do I believe in Jesus, bro? That question is rhetorical. I'm a warrior for the Holy Ghost. Never played in the Oracle. Wonder about the.
Come on, you're waiting in line. What else are you gonna do, right? You want to hear it? Here it comes. Okay, here we go. This is it. This is gonna tell a story. And you know who's in the story? The story's about. It's about her. The story's about her.
Come on, man.
It's about me. It's about you. It's about everybody. It's about God's love for us. God's love for God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son.